Don't lose hope, kids. This doesn't mean you'll never get your own puppies, but I think it does prove that you're not ready to take care of your own puppies. I gave you these to see if you could take care of them. How did you do?
Not so good.
Nope. I was a bad guppy daddy.
You know, you could afford a fishbowl and fish supplies for about this much money.
We can afford our very own guppies?
I thought you might be interested, so I made you this special fishbowl.
Luke 16:10. That's an odd name for a couple of guppies. Whoever can be trusted with very little can also be trusted with much. And whoever is dishonest with very little will also be dishonest with much.
And may I add, whoever can be trusted with guppies may one day be trusted with puppies.